Oh, hey, it's been a while. So, yeah, it has been a while. So I have these two medical situations. They've been going head to head for a while, like those like the tractors and Footloose. I'm like waiting. Anyone? Chicken? Anyone? Anyone want to just play chicken and call it right now? Anytime. So, but they're not playing chicken or calling it anytime soon, it seems. So, just waiting, stuck in the middle with you, which is the song we're going to do. And I have a question at the end, so love to hear your thoughts at the end. Let's dive right in, shall we? The hair out of the ukulele, Lisa. Such a great song, and just about how I'm feeling right now, stuck in the middle with you. So here's where my question is. I was preparing to do the song, and I was talking to my sister-in-law about it, and I was talking about the line, and your friends, they all come crawling, slap you on the back and say please. Here's my interpretation. And your friends, they all come crawling, slap you on the back and say please. As in, for real, you're not a self-made man. Nobody's a self-made man. Get over yourself. You're full of it. She interpreted the line as, your friends, they all come crawling, slap you on the back and say, please, as in, please. Give me a dollar. Which I can also totally see that. So I was a little bit curious as to what other people thought. Do you think that he's being sarcastic there? Like, come on, daddy help you. Or, you know, your wife's got money. This is just your plaything or whatever. Or Do you think that your friends are all come crawling, slapping you on the back and saying, please give me a handout? Love to hear your thoughts. And in the meantime, I'm going to give you a short video this time. Aren't you lucky? Yeah, so I hope you're still around, and I'll see you next time, which hopefully will be sooner rather than later.